got an umbrella.
Let's check it. Let's check it.
Impossible. There's no way they're reaching the city.
Jensen, you still alive out there?
Yeah, just made it to the red light district. Any luck with that search warrant?
State police aren't even taking my calls. I'm afraid you're on your own this time.
Story of my life. But I got it, don't worry. Miller, the Duvali own most of the apartments surrounding the old theater, isn't that right?
Yeah, and they're very possessive of them. So if you're thinking of getting in that way,
It's gone a little further than just thinking.
Then expect it to zip straight past peaceful negotiation the minute they see you.
Someone is planning to rob us!
Yes, and anyone who breaks in here will find us on the alert with extra security. They will just die. You do not need to yell.
Wasn't someone supposed to board up those windows?
Area is clear.
Stay curious.
They make me carry any more cement.
Hey!
Thank you. of the Czech Republic have imposed a state of martial law throughout their city. This after riots in the Santa Group's Udalek complex threatened to secure the capital streets. The village was infiltrated by masses of augmented in reaction to the sudden unexpected.
You said Marchenko needed to finalize a deal, right?
With the Diwali, yeah. Not a lot to go on, I know.
Maybe not. But these guys are the best smugglers in the world, which means a lot of forged paperwork. You might find something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
Marchenko needed to finalize a deal, right?
With the Diwali, yeah. Not a lot to go on, I know.
Maybe not. But these guys are the best smugglers in the world, which means a lot of forged paperwork. You might find something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
Marchenko needed to finalize a deal, right?
With the Diwali, yeah. Not a lot to go on, I know.
Maybe not. But these guys are the best smugglers in the world, which means a lot of forged paperwork. You might find something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
Maybe at hand. citizens are now demanding that the United Nations Security Council expedite their decision on Resolution 3507, the Human Restoration Act. If passed, it will mandate the worldwide removal or downgrading of augmentations, making mechanically augmented people.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Access granted.
What the hell was that? What the hell is going on?
Please! I wonder when the girls start showing up.
Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Granted. Granted.
Miller, Pacheco is targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Duvalier agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into Apex Center.
Fuck, man. They want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
But I think I saw something.
Got it wrong, Adam. Brown's financial prospects aren't as rosy as we thought. He stands to lose trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes.
That doesn't make any sense. Millions of displaced Ogs will flock to Rabia.
And the city can't support them. Brown's been selling investors a pumped-up dream. The corporate city-state where like-minded individuals govern themselves while investors reap the profits.
Kinda goes against the idea of a one-world government.
Yeah, and if it fails, so does Brown, the Santo Group, and anyone else standing in the Illuminati's way.
So they want to kill a competing dream and get rid of their augmented problem in one fell swoop. I take it Brown's been campaigning against the act?
And unlike Rucker, he's got the money and influence to stop it.
What about the orchid sample I gave you? Marchenko's smuggling more of it into London. Were you able to analyze it?
Believe it or not, it's not a bioweapon. Or at least, it's not meant to be one. It's a genome editing drug. It targets the gene linked to Og rejection and deletes it.
Og rejection? Must be why I survived. I don't suffer from rejection syndrome.
What? Are you telling me you don't need neuropazine? Shit, man, that makes you...
One in a billion, I know. The Orchid, Alex. You said it's not meant to be a bioweapon.
Right. The files you and Janus got from the vault, they suggest Reed's team isn't finished making the Orchid yet. It's supposed to replace the deleted gene with an artificial one, one that accepts augmentations. But until they do, it's deadly. Darknet posted pictures of Rucker's corpse. If Brown and all his elegant, fancy potential investors get dosed, and Ficus News broadcasts images of them, it's gonna send a message.
I'd better warn Miller. You can stay here if you want, till the curfew's lifted.
I can take care of myself. But when the task force hits London, keep me in the loop. Not sure what I can do, but... Good luck, Adam. And be safe.
Miller, it's Jensen. Is MacReady still working on that plan for London? because there's another variable to consider.
You can brief him yourself at TF-29's airfield. We're mobilizing.
Copy that. How do I get there?
Damn curfew's still in effect. So if you can get to Chicane's place, he'll fly you to it. Miller out.
Biosil, painkiller, right over here.
Don't feel reassured.